How about a little love for the ladies? The Boise State volleyball team opening its season against the University of Idaho. First set, Broncos trailing by a couple points, but Sarah Horton has something to say about that. A spike into the grill of two Vandals. A little later, it's the other outside hitter getting it done. A beautiful set by Casey Rose leads to a point for Taylor Murphy. BSU wins the first set 25-16, but the Vandals go on to win the match in five sets. That'll always make our producer John happy. Congratulations, Vandal fans.